There seems to be a big push in recent years to sell Michigan-made products in stores like Meijer and Eco Hardware, for example. Even Kroger does a little bit of pure Michigan advertising, from what I'm told. Where have you noticed this kind of push, and does this influence your purchases at all at the grocery store or wherever it may be?